first day open house.
The taxes are on here as well, so that,
figuring out the numbers. And those are, if you're going to rent it, or is it, it's an investment property, you're not going to live here. If you're going to live here full time, the taxes would go down as a homeowner, almost half.
Really?
Goes from like 11.5 to 6.5. So it's quite a bit.
The popcorn is, little popcorn ceiling left here in the entrance.
Thank you. You're welcome.
I forgot my mask, Bob.
Oh, sure.
No worries.
Yeah, if there's nobody else in here, more than welcome to come here.
I don't want to press the.
Still got the popcorn. I don't see any air units.
This one does come furnished. There are tenants in here right now. There are a few personal things are there, but for the most part, all the furniture is.
Well, overcast today. Yeah, good water views here. The decking upstairs looks like they laid some over the old one. So here, the view from the patio here.
$900 might be good, but one bedroom shack is going to fall over.
They had so much work to do.